A stingray. Every little fish's nightmare. For his victims, the night appears almost pitch black. They can't see him coming. But our cameras reveal how he stalks the reef. He uses electroreceptors, not eyesight, to sense the movement of fish hiding in the coral, or crabs buried in the sand. Wings up to 2 meters wide trap them on the seabed. Flushing away the sand exposes the victim. Before his vacuum-like mouth, gobbles them up.